Hey guys, how's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today. And after I caught my cat fucking kicking my feet.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
She's out in the living room chilling, so. Yeah, now we can continue. I killed the dog, got the XP from it, and got everything else that I think was in there. And if I didn't, I didn't. I love that. He's like, man, all that shit just for your glasses. But it's like, man, he wants to feel normal. You're gonna keep up. Yeah, the dude has a bad tendency of losing all of his guns. Like, fucking Joseph needs to figure out, like, where he's gonna strap his gun or whatever. Because, yeah, it's a little fucking gun. He lost the sniper, and he lost, like, everything else. Yeah, it sucks for that dog, though, because they were feeding it dead bodies, like, constantly. So it's like, it pretty much overran. They put it back in a cage, and it's just how it went. That was the way she went. But we killed it, so we're on the chapter 7 now. That sneak kill does not work on some enemies. No shit.
That sounded close.
Check everything. Nothing's gonna get you. Oh fuck, it's chugging. Holy shit, that was chugging. Okay, so it's not perfect on the one, but it looks very nice. Looks decent. Looks good. Holy Christ, I was chugging. Before we do this, I do want to check around the room.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Yeah. I don't know what the map fragments are used for, but...
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump?
So, I think I grabbed everything in here.
When you're on a high place.
A little bit of XP.
Where the subway rolls by.
Speech bubble.
Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight. Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Hold on.
It's a little bit overrated. Like, it's very overrated. And And I know he's supposed to be kind of like, what do you call it? Like, fuck, what's his name? Pyramid Head. Except, like, he doesn't have a pyramid on his head. Like, he's just, like, an undeniable dude. That's what they're, like, trying to go for this guy. Like, I don't even know if he can kill this dude. Like, if he's a Pyramid Head, like, he was, like, literally almost impossible to kill. He was, what do you call it? Yeah, like, he could die, but this other dude... Is there anything in... Can I hit that open? There we go. Knew there was something in there. But yeah, he's, like, literally almost near...
I better start searching for my partners.
It's kind of, like, not a great, like, trope. Unless if it's done right. And for that, to be honest with you, it's just, eh. All these candles. But, yeah, I don't know. That's the only thing I don't like about him as a villain. Like, I can understand, like, basic serial killer guy or whatever won't work because, like, there's fucking people with barbed wire shit coming out of their eyes. And it makes sense. That's why he has that power. But I think, like, him having the Force... Little, he was cool enough to have dash steps where he could slide in between dudes and just kill them. He didn't need to take training from Darth Vader to use the Force. And to use it, like on the dark side, you know, so... I don't know, that's just my little thing. Like, the Executioner, like, for a better villain, I like him. He is more or less the... Like I said, he's more of the fucking... What do you call it? The fucking... Pyramid Head of this game. He is way more the Pyramid Head of this game than that other guy is. Like, with him, he was like the final boss. Like, he was kind of like Virgil. But, like, I don't know. For me, I think the fucking Executioner is just a cooler guy. Like, Korvac? Or was it Korvac? I don't know. Either way, some fucking weird name. He's cool in his own thing. Like, for, oh man, he just fucking, like, killed 3 cops doing flash steps and just, like, walking around them. Killing them, like, just like that. And that's pretty cool, but, man, Executioner's, like, he's got guts. He just looks awesome. I don't know, for me, he's just a better villain. Like, he's if he is killable or unkillable. One little shot, 2 little shot, and fuck. Ah, goddammit. There we go. little slightly move over. Little move. Why not burn him? Like, even the long-haired black lady... Said that wrong. The long black-haired lady... I liked her, because she reminded me of The Grudge, or The Ring. That's what she reminded me of, and it did a real good job. Like, I wish she was in more of the game. Like, honestly, it was a cool boss. She comes out of blood, chases after you, and just is overall scary and fun to fight. Throwback, or whatever the fucking shithead's name is. Like, I'll just call him Shithead Goober for now. For Shithead Goober, he's got really nothing going for him. Like, he's just a scary guy that walks slow and that can teleport. Telling me what I did, yeah. yeah, I prodded out the stone door. Shithead Goober, it's like he's got some cool things, it's just I don't like him as a character. Oh wow. I wanted to look at that picture, but maybe that was like an Easter egg or something. It just shows blood on it now. Yeah, I don't know. Fucking guy, he's okay. He's not great. Kind of wish he was better. Like, man, this motherfucker right here. Love that. Like, it's such a like cool design. Like, instead of like doing a pyramid head thing, he has a safe on his head. And like, you always wonder like what's behind his head. Is it just gonna be blood and guts? Like that? Or is it gonna be something even scarier? Cause that was the thrill of Pyramid Head. You don't know what his face is. He could be a tortured soul or whatever. Catacomb note, help. The metric pounding. He's coming. I ran, but he follows. Help, God, help. Help, 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 help. Blah, blah, blah. That bitch is dead. But yeah, like I don't know, both and I think his weapon's cool. Like, it's a big meat mallet. Something you pound the shit out of meat with. And I honestly can't wait to actually do the DLC, because I feel the Executioner one would probably that, and I think Kidman's would be good too. But
it fits.
Nah. Like, there he is. Oh, there's my boy right there. Mr. Meat Mallet himself. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Like, right there. He knows what he's doing. Fucking guy's so awesome. And I know later in the game you have to fight him. He's such a cool boss. But he still won't be no Pyramid Head. Nobody has that. Pyramid Head will always be the scariest OG in games. Same with even Alma from Fear. Like, this lady did a real good job, like, recreating, like, the Alma and, like, Juwan Grudge shit. That's what I kind of liked. That she tried going for that. I'm not the fucking worrying type. I came back like once before, and it's like, man, you're the worrying type. And it's like, yeah, because I fucking need to. Nobody cares, Chris. Nobody cares. He's dead. He's so mean. It's like, man, whenever I see a missing sign, everybody's just fucking dead. Nobody cares. He's so cold. Alright, let me see what I can upgrade now. I kind of want to level up my in-general self again. Like, syringe recovery, I could level up a little more. Because I have quite a bit of syringes on me. Like, I could have went to but I want to have it be good. Let's see. Quick capacity, I don't give two fucks about. I'll need one between reload speed. Yeah, you know, fuck reload speed. Don't even care. That's fine. That's okay. And my shotgun. Let me see, can I just hurl something into the shotgun? Yeah, sure, whatever. There. Fire raid. There. Nothing wasted. Everything good. The next stock I'll get will probably be shotgun shells, and then maybe pistol ammunition. Yeah, pistol will be good. Pistol or Agni, too. Or syringes, because I'm still stuck at, like, 2 syringes. But I've been kind of doing a good job really not needing syringes, and that's really hard to say. Sup, girl? There we go, rotate my saves. Not the Same fucking save. There we go. So now whenever I want to record this again, I got a fresh thing for it. And also, that helps me with, because since I have a key from the one guy, I can open myself up one of these things, one of these safes. Right up there. Haven't done an off-road one yet. What's that? Oh, I was about to say, I was like, dude, if that's nothing, fuck off. I was about to say, if that is nothing, fuck right off. I got something out of it, though. I don't know what it was, but I got something. Alright. I can always try that again, too. So, go left or right. I'll go back here. Forgot why I came up here. Is there green juice around? There's gotta be. I remember coming up here once exclusively and being like, see, this is where you check everything. Maybe I'm just a really fucking... like, maybe I'm just dumb right now. There is something up there. I just can't find it right now. That's how I feel about it. Why would they even put you up there? If there's nothing to be up there.
That cockroach. That sycophant. Living off me. Beating off my work. We got the combination to my safe. There's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
Somebody caught his plan, and maybe I'm just going nuts. Yeah, you know, maybe I'm just fucking going bonkers here. Okay. So that dude's super pissed that... maybe the safe guy's supposed to be a metaphor for something. Like, next time you open the safe, make sure you're whatever, or... fuck. I was smart. Oh, that was real smart. Oh, I wish I could go back. I put myself in this situation. I'm dead. Oh, there we go. straight up just dead.
I don't mind that, though. It's kind of better that I died, so I could keep most of the stuff I got on me. And that I won't fucking just run into a fucking explosive thing again. Okay, there we go. That's fine. Oh, wait, can I grab another thing again? Since it's coming back here, I should be able to. Yeah. What about you, so I can actually... Ooh, green drop. Sounds good to me. Go. What I was saying that I wanted to do, instead of leveling up the quality of it, I want to level up the quantity of how many syringes I can pull. I aimed it quite a bit with 2,000. Do I ever use this, though? Like, I don't use this that much. No, fuck it. I'm actually gonna save it. I'm gonna be smart. And I'm gonna save it. Also, this time I'm not gonna run in there like a fucking idiot and just die. That, or I can go to another, or I can go through another way. But for me, I just went in there already. There we go. Just run, Cassianos, run. Break all this shit right here. Must be fucking going crazy. No, wait, you know what? I'm actually not. I caught myself. I wasn't going crazy. Or was I? Was I going crazy? I thought there was like a winged thing here.
That cockroach. That's sick of it. Running off me. Beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. Be a trap.
I hate missing those keys. Those keys are super worth getting. Like, every key that I have is worth getting. You know, half the time when I have my life, I don't think it's on. Oh, nothing. whole lot of fucking nothing. More parts that I forget what you can do with. Let's be the smart. That is my overactive brain telling me to fucking piss. Spleen. Get it? I think I got him. Little bitch ass homie over there. So there's like one more I forgot, but that's okay. Him, I don't know, killing. There we are. Wait, just a little bit more? Just a little more.
Just one more.
Wait, or does that door open? Oh, it opens. Cool. Right on. Okay, so the gimmick with this is there's obnoxious fart gas that I will have to be running through, and I need to get my way the fuck out of here. And it's not good, it's like constantly dying. Oh wait, no, maybe this isn't the part. No, it'll probably be sick. Oh, that guy saw me. kids, though. Something I can't say I do need. Who would just go down there and just straight kill these guys, like, legit. Or more or less to make that sound better. I don't know if they just waste their ammo when you could just pop them with the thing. It's like, man, don't even waste your ammo on that. Oh, doesn't that look fun? Oh, shit. I found that thing right there, too. I'm not even gonna... Not even gonna go near it. There we go. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, man. Oh, that's awesome. Die because of that fucking idiot. Yeah, I know, game. I know. There we go. Fucking dickhead. Fuck. If I got him the first time, it wouldn't have happened. It was close then. By the fucking skin of my teeth, I tell you what. Like, I'm trying to keep my health, like, above red, and it's just, like, so hard to try to do that. Like, do I have another health kit? No. And what I mean syringe. I don't have another syringe. It's no good. And I love the lady, she's just like, oh, you should take care of, or better fucking care of yourself. And it's like, why don't you take care of these knots? Because fuck off, you asshole. Fucking owned here. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna walk away from it. All I have is a sword. No, I didn't want to do that. See, even non-lethal shots can kill them. You can just, like, burn them alive pretty much, and you're good. That works. He's still not dead. What a joke. See, you know the best weapon in this would be a fucking flamethrower. That would be just burn all these guys alive. Oh shit. I was seeing if there was anything else over here. I guess not. Yeah, there's nothing right there. I don't even want that. I want the green juice. There we go. I'm going away. See, that thing was a meant thing for me to hit, because I pressed A to try to not get hit by the fart gas, but it happens. I think it's kind of lame, too, because, like, why do the, like, press hold A thing to try to catch yourself with it if it's just gonna fail anyways? That was, like, another part where they kind of cheaped out on. Honestly, I wouldn't have even had to mind fighting the guys without the smoke, or just running through them. Yeah, like, that's that part anyway, but, like, don't fucking fight the guys, just run. Take your fucking winnings and go. There. Alright, we're not doing, like, super good, we're not doing super bad. Guess we're on our way now. Can't see enough. Like, legit. Oh, fuck off. Dead. I hate when it goes from angle to angle because
if it was just there, like where would the angle be? That's not what you want. But okay, so I'm gonna just try not running in that one because I get myself killed. Stupid fucking camera swapping thing. Like legit, if it was just like straight towards me, like.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's Kid? Kid? Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid. Don't rush.
Kid.
Is she alright?
Is she alright? Alright?
Take your time. Chill.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Tell me, stupid child.
Get it open!
Ha! Fucking break it open with my bare fucking fist.
Get it open!
No! Wait!
Goddamn.
that shit, Castellano. Close that shit. Air seal. Time to go. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm doing super shit for this boss fight. Before, the boss fight actually didn't go so bad. No, let go, let go. No, I'm instantly done. Yeah. God, I just got done. Leslie! Leslie!
Back, look how cool I am. It's like, fuck you. See, still, you never get to know what's behind the fucking mask. It just might be just a bunch of blood. That's what I do. Yeah, fuck, I love that boss. Like, he's so cool, but you kill him off even cooler. Like with Silent Hill, you didn't really get the satisfaction, but you got the satisfaction behind it. Like, for Silent Hill, it was a little different. Like, you understood that James was... He technically murdered his wife, depending how you did it. Like, the first time you do it, like, whatever ending, it's like you could have killed her for, like, pity. It was like hitting her or like aggressive killing her because she couldn't stand like chemotherapy and all that. And just like, you know, on the verge of dying, so you get it for that. And I think like the bad ending, more or less, you just killed her because all you fucking hated your wife and you wanted to like just get rid of her. So, yeah. And also, spoiler alert, for like in the game that's been out for I don't know how many years, so I'm gonna complain about it, shut the fuck up. But yeah, like, that's what I mean. Like, with Pyramid Head, he kills himself, that's it, because you found out. James was like, oh, I know the truth, it's time to end this, so you run around for like a couple minutes. And then the Pyramid Heads just start losing their mind, kind of like how the Keeper did, but instead of coming back, He stabbed himself in the jugular with the speed, because he had to fight two spear ones.
because I think it was supposed to be the meaning of, like, the big two-handed sword that he didn't know why he was there, whatever, and that then his wife dying was, like, a big burden to him. Like, it was his heavy-ass Pyramid Head's knife. Like, that's why Pyramid Head is so slow when he walks. Like, that's what I think the metaphor is supposed to be. Like, for this, I just kind of liked it a little more because you had the satisfaction of killing him. Man, I can't wait to play that DLC, though. Man, I can't wait. But yeah, either way, the song was good. It's just I like how they did it for this one. Over Silent Hill, they're all more or less like about you as a thing. Like about like your guy's emotions, what put him here to do and what have you. This is more or less you're going collectively crazy with your friends after going after a call. And the world's pretty much like breaking around you because of it, and you're trying to fight off this guy that legit, from my knowledge, cannot be killed. My knowledge could be wrong about this. Like, I could be very, very, like, wrong. But for how it looks, it's like, you fucking double fucking those people with, like, numbers. Hey guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. I forgot that, holy shit, it's been like an hour of me playing this, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Stay awesome, guys.